Austin, Texas.
Look at my rings.
Look at my rings.
I'm also crying because it's a very emotional day.
I can't with myself. Okay, bye.
Hey, recording the Texas roads.
Yeah.
Beautiful Texas roads.
Empty.
Empty, dry, hot.
Say a heist.
Say a heist.
Day one of being, oh my gosh, of being in Austin. We're gonna get ready and go out on town. We're gonna go look for some coffee because that is the first essential thing. And then we're gonna just see what we can do around here. So right now I'm actually gonna do my makeup. I'll see you in the street. Say hi, baby.
Hi.
We're gonna go get coffee. Give me five, babe.
Living in the city life.
You have to give me five like this.
Like that.
Like that. Let's cheers.
How would you even move?
Let's cheers. Cheers, husband.
After. Feels like I'm in a video game.
It does feel that way. I got a double shot espresso latte with vanilla and oat milk, because you know we don't gotta be partying around here later.
Man, if Ash was here, he'd love it.
He would love it.
He'd go crazy.
Aww. It's so cute that you're thinking about Ash right now.
Doesn't it feel like he would play along so well with the other dog? Like that lab over there.
Yeah.
Austin, Texas. Cool. What is that right there?
Wait. Let me say this. Married.
Wait. There you go.
Married.
Yeah.
In Austin. We're finally gonna try the, what is it, brown sugar bubble tea, bubble milk tea?
Cheese foam.
With cheese foam. Cheese foam. Okay. Here. That looks cheesy. I haven't been this excited in a really long time. Okay, wait. The bottom is really hot.
Yeah. It's good?
Mm-hmm.
Let me try it.
It's a mouthful.
Yeah?
Yeah. Here. Oh my gosh, that is so good.
Wow, it's so good.
That's super good, right? 20 out of 10.
Heck yeah.
What's it called? Moji? Moji tea? We got Einstein Bros bagels? Bagels. And some OJ. What'd you get, babe?
The farmhouse?
The farmhouse sandwich. And I got the classic. Unintentionally, kind of.
Hold it.
But it looks so good. I love this one. Yum. So nice. I feel like if someone sees me, They're gonna think I'm saying something important, but I'm really not saying anything. You're gonna swing? No, babe. Don't. Wow.
This is like the Blair Witch Project.
No, don't even start with me. That is a little creepy.
You find a tarantula here somewhere.
Yep, and a snake. This is what seems to be a dried up lake. And here we are. There's a lot of rocks. There's like actual hiking. And Jerry wanted to just go on a chill stroll, but it's still really fun. This is a good picture, photo spot. Yeah. You should like pose and then I'll take a picture of you. BRB. My little bag. That was a little hard getting down from that little rock station area. I'm out of breath.
Tomorrow we can do the boardwalk.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, that scared me. It's a squirrel. It has something in its mouth. No, it's like a piece of plastic. That's kind of sad. There's a little creek. We finally got to the creek. Look, there's more over there. It's a little bumpy here. A little bumpy. Look. Vasa. Wow. It's so nice. Texas heat can dry it out. No matches. Look, there's a lot of guppies.
Yep.
Little tiny fish. You know what this reminds me of? Sal del Rey, or what's it called?
Oh, yeah.
Where there's like a whole bunch of mud. But like that's salt, and this is just rocks and dirt.
Yeah, that's it right there. Look, we're already here.
We made it. We made it to the creek a leak. That's what it is.
There's a dog.
Yeah.
Stump here and it's fucking hurting.
We're currently sitting on a random little log. It really hurts a little bit.
Yeah, it does. Can't
take it. Oh my god. Oh, what is that? It's actually very peaceful here.
Only we had a hammock, then
bomb. That would be amazing because there's like a really nice breeze that is coming from the north. Just kidding. There is a nice breeze, so after like the hike, after you're sweating, it feels like extra nice. Even though it's not the best smelling place because it's a little stinky and it's because of the water, I'm sure. It's still really, really peaceful to be here. We're just chilling, hanging out. There's like people over there and they have a dog and they're just like swimming in the water. So it's nice. Oh my gosh, we made it out. So we're out. Let me just say that the way back was uphill and rocky, and that took my breath away, literally.
on to the next adventure. On route to look for some electric scooters.
This is what, our third adventure today?
Three adventures in one day.
You should download the app, see.
Okay.
You might need it.
I'll download it. But we're gonna go get on some electric scooters.
Let's see if that one has battery.
I really hope I don't fall.
Don't fall.
Well, the scooters were a bust because I panicked and they were expensive as heck. And Jerry's sad about it.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. So we just went to go eat at this pho place. We didn't eat pho, but we ate banh mi, wonton soup, and crab rangoons. And some really, really yummy lemonades. So now we are walking to get some bubble tea that we tried in the morning. It's gonna be the second time getting it today because it was that good, and we're gonna try different flavors. It'll be our dessert, and then we're gonna call it a day because we are exhausted. How are you feeling, baby?
Pretty tired as well. It's been a long day. This is technically our fourth time out today.
Yeah. Eventually we ditched the car and we started walking.
Yep, it was close.
So it's pretty cool, but it's tiring. Like I said, right now I'm at like 49% energy level, but I think I'm at like 48 now because I just walked this much. One has cheese, one doesn't.
They like half. Cheese bone. Get that one. You like both?
What if it's not like the best combo?
You're permanent.
This looks wildly delicious. Whoa. Wowzers. Okay, let's go to Target. Cheers, my Naliba baby. That's it, it's a video.
I thought it was a picture.
Oh, careful. That's literally the same one I tripped on in the morning. We got her bubble tea. Literally just got toilet paper and toilet paper and sanitizer wipes, and we're back home. Calling it a night, calling it a day. Say auf Wiedersehen.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Tschüss.
Tschüss.
Ich liebe dich.
Ich liebe dich.
Bye.
Guten Tag.
Bye. Baby, you have cheese on your...
I want it there.
Oh, it went away. You didn't even try. You're so cute. I love you.
I love you.